So today we have Anurag Gupta with us. He has close to 3 years of work experience in general insurance domain, and he has completed 10 actuarial papers under the new curriculum. Today he will be telling us about his journey when he started his actuarial science career in his college, how he dealt with his first failure, what was his work experience, first time work experience, relocation, everything. So yes, Anurag, mic is all yours.
Yeah. So starting with the experience or journey I had in actuaries. So I started with the old curriculum CT3. So I remember now also I called Praveen sir for ACET, and he told me that we are having a class for CT3 as well. तुम कल आ जाओ ले लो क्लास, समझ में आता तो कर लेना. सो दैट वॉज द लाइक समथिंग दैट आई हैड डिसाइडेड टू स्टार्ट विद. द मोटिव वॉज टू गिव एसेट ओनली एज माय फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट, बट उन्होंने फोर्स किया CT3 करने को. सो आई गेव माय फर्स्ट एग्जाम CT3 इन सेप्टेम्बर 19 एंड स्कोर वेरी वेल उसमें. आफ्टर दैट आई लाइक वेंट विद द फ्लो, ज़्यादा सोचा नहीं. इन अप्रैल आई गेव CM1, उसके बाद CM2, आफ्टर दैट कोविड आ गया था तो इट वॉज अ ब्रेक फॉर सेशन. उसके बाद गिविंग टू पेपर्स CS2, CB2. आफ्टर दैट इन अप्रैल 21 आई गेव CB1, फिर CB2, देन केम द फर्स्ट पेपर इन विच आई फेल, विच वॉज CB3. Which is something very basic, not something that someone will think that clearing 6 or 7 papers you could fail in that. But that was the first paper which I failed in. But as you say, you should always learn with your failure. I contacted Praveen sir and Shivangi ma'am as well. Maine pucha ki how to deal with it, failing, and what will people say and how will you face everyone after the failure. So I got this advice from her ki it's a professional course, isme failure doesn't matter, people fail, it is important that you bounce back and continue your path. So you should never stop believing in yourself. If you really have to do actuaries, it doesn't matter if you have failed an attempt or not. You should try again to bounce back, and you will surely succeed, and you would not regret that.
Right. So, इसमें ना एक question और किसी ने पूछा है that he has failed on in his first paper itself. तो पहला exam दिया CM1 and failed हो गए. तो now he is very adamant कि paper देना चाहिए एक बार, should I try or should I not? तो क्या करोगे
अगर
किसी का फर्स्ट पेपर में
ही
फेल हो जाता है, तो
उसको
क्या करना चाहिए?
व्हाट डू यू सजेस्ट? सो देखो, फर्स्ट पेपर फेल करना इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि यू आर नॉट फिट फॉर द कोर्स.
राइट.
सो आई पर्सनली नो पीपल हु हैव फेल्ड देयर फर्स्ट पेपर एंड आफ्टर दैट कंटिन्यूअसली दे हैव क्लियर्ड 6 पेपर्स. सो यू नेवर नो वेदर दिस फेलियर इज समथिंग टेलिंग यू कि आप इधर ही छोड़ देना चाहिए, it's something that will teach you how to be better and give paper more efficiently and clear it in first attempt, as you say. So first paper ke baad and with one failure you should obviously not leave the course.
Right, at least you should give it a try.
Yeah.
Now tell us about your work when you started your first job. COVID ka time tha, you graduated in 2021. To us samay jo scenario tha, how difficult was it to get your first job, and iske baad when you got into it, relocation and everything, and how did you manage studies along with it?
Yeah, so as far as come to your first job, it is advisable that you do LinkedIn, that you are very active on LinkedIn, because LinkedIn is something that will land you a good job. Because there you need to connect with people, with professionals in the industry. They can give you really good insight what you want to do, what you should not do, and you would get to know the openings also there. So LinkedIn is one thing that you should keep an eye for your first job. मैंने भी अपना फर्स्ट जॉब लिंक्डइन के थ्रू ही किया था. सो समवन रेफर्ड मी इन अ कंपनी. सो आई गॉट इन टू इट एंड एज यू मेंशनड रिलोकेशन दैट वाज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी. मैंने लाइक सिंस चाइल्डहुड आई एम कोलकाता. आई गेट माई ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम कोलकाता. आई वॉज लाइक इन अ सेफ स्पेस इन माई होम. Going to another city for job when you are when it is your first experience after college में भी experience नहीं किया. So it gives you the jitters first time पे. Many people find it difficult, but I would say that you should also take it as a learning experience. It will help you in your professional career as well, because आप हमेशा अपने सॉफ्ट स्पेस पे नहीं रह सकते, आप सेफ स्पेस पे नहीं रह सकते. आपको डिसीजंस लेने पड़ेंगे, हार्ड डिसीजंस. तो उन सब के लिए आई थिंक प्रिपेयर्स
एंड स्टडीज कैसे मैनेज किया उसके साथ.
सो स्टडीज के लिए इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू हैव अ डिसिप्लिन इन योर लाइफ. इफ यू लैक डिसिप्लिन यू वुड फेस वेरी फेस इट डिफिकल्ट टू मैनेज स्टडी एंड वर्क side by side. You need to have a routine, daily routine, where you give consistently give 1 or 2 hours in your weekdays and on weekends slightly more. You get study leaves from your office, so it's not very difficult to manage study with work, but it's not something that everyone is able to.
बिल्कुल. सो दिस इज वन थिंग. एंड एक चीज ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू ऐड ऑन हियर इज ही ग्रेजुएटेड इन 2021. एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम द जॉब मार्केट वॉज गुड बट नॉट ग्रेट आई विल से. बट आज का जो सिनेरियो है, I see all the graduate students, specifically good students with good papers, good skills, they easily get placed. Unko they get placed in their college itself, if they have good placement itself, or if not, within 1 month they are getting placed. And with that, I would also like to also add over here that we also have our in-house placement services, jahan hum apne students ko, we give 100% placement assistance, and we make it sure that all our students who are graduating gets into a good actual job. This is something which obviously comes with time, and you know students like Anurag, and obviously he is also working, so they also help us to you know get students placed in good companies. This is a very good thing. And also the situation is, what will you say, matlab ek class mein khali ye bata do ki what do you think coming 5 years mein batao ki actual market kya hoga, grow karega, kaisa hoga, what do you see?
So actual market right now is not saturated. It's not even at its optimum utilization in India. It's highly unutilized with government coming up with new policies, insurance,
FDI
and all, and with new companies coming into the market, this is surely gonna burst in the near future in India. Apart from that, abroad there is a lot of opportunities and experience. So like you said, abhi bahut zyada demand hai. It is because the industry is under utilized. Yahan pe abhi logo ki requirements hai, and people, they don't have sufficient
resources,
enough resources to employ. So it's a good career in the near future. You should try this one.
For sure. Thank you.